shelter for residential, nursing, dementia and respite care. Call Cambridge 551-200. On digital radio, on global player, on your smart speaker.
Lego.
Playing the greatest hits of all time. News.
On global, he's romance 6 o'clock. A man who murdered 9-year-old Olivia Pratt Corbell has been sentenced to life in prison. Thomas Cashman will spend at least 42 years in jail for killing her in August last year when he opened fire at her home in Merseyside as he chased a convicted burglar. Olivia's mother, Cheryl, has been speaking outside Manchester Crown Court.
We welcome the sentence given, but what I can say is that my family and I have already started our life sentence, having to spend the rest of our lives without Olivia.
Thomas Cashman refused to be sentenced in person. Teachers in England will go ahead with two planned strikes after rejecting the government's latest pay offer. 98% of teachers